Now, as smartphones become lighter, more compact, and even curvier, batteries are having to evolve as much as the devices they fit in. And Korean researchers may have hit the jackpot, developing a way to print batteries directly onto surfaces. Park Se-young reports.
To keep pace with ever-evolving devices, batteries of various shapes and sizes have been invented. A team of researchers from Korea has now developed a new technique which allows for the printing of rechargeable batteries on almost any surface. Researchers have thus far printed a heart-shaped battery on a cup, on paper eyeglasses resembling Google Glass, and even applied them as letters on paper. The battery-embedded surfaces can power LEDs once they're connected to cables. To create the new printable solid-state lithium-ion batteries, a paste is used to produce the electrolyte, while the electrodes are composed of a slurry. They are then consecutively printed onto a surface before being cured with ultraviolet light. The solution can also be printed through a stencil, allowing the batteries to be produced in various shapes, letters and designs.
Our printable battery seamlessly integrates with any complete product, and it can be used in smart wearable electronics and IoT devices.
Published in a recent issue of the scientific journal Nanoletters, the new battery is already competitive in regards to its performance. However, the researchers plan to improve the energy density and battery life and predict that the batteries will later be printed in various 3D shapes using 3D printers. Park Se-young, Arirang News.